Rated M for mature.
You have it. The Kel. The Elder Scroll. Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then, fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Kreefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
We bring him down, I promise. I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We'll deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde envy us this day!
Worked. Did it.
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Kongrach, you truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Nilivrach hin moro. True, this is not the final Kongrach victory, but Not even the heroes of old were able to defeat Alduin in open battle. Alduin always was Pahlok, arrogant in his power. Uznagar Par, he took domination as his birthright. This should shake the loyalty of the Dove who serve him. Yes, one of his allies could tell us, Mahuth, but it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dova. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. Soom Ark Morah.
Where's these vampires coming from? We need to wipe them out before things get worse.
Hey there! I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace. Of course. You already saved Whiterun from that dragon. I owe you a great deal. But I don't understand. Why let a dragon into the heart of my city when we've been working so hard to keep them out? Alduin, world eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times? I didn't say anything about giving up. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while the dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry. Then, I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon-trapping scheme, but getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this point. The bitterness has gone too deep. Maybe. What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen. I, Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the bargain. If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet. Keep safe.
The new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare.
Need something?
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Hey, wanna play tags?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Interesting.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
The Winking Skeever's got warm beds and cold meat. You look like you could use both.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune talk like any skill?
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
They heard there were wolves on the road up north.
You heard of Ravenscar Hollow? Cave on the islands.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen?
Have we?
you or Ed Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. Hadgar's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good soldier. But he hasn't reported in yet, so he can't exactly confirm your story. In the meantime, why don't you have a chat with Legat Ricca? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try.
You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive. I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion. The kind that evaluates your usefulness during duress. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further use for your corpse. The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen into disrepair, and nearly all have been overrun with bandits or other vagabonds. Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in. Yes, this is a test. I don't think you're regular militia material. I want to see what you're capable of. Well, if you change your mind, you know what to do. That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day, more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not the cause.
Another quiet day, I hope.
Greetings, Brother Elf. Lead the way. got your back. Did you bring a torch?
These old forts can get pretty dark inside. What do you need?
Okay, got it.
Is there anything?
What's the hurry?
What can I do?
You pick.
What can I do for you, friend?
Still here.
Thank you.
know if you have anything you need from me.
These timber supports are rotted through. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Got your back. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let me know if there's anything else you need. Check every crate, chest, and barrel you see. Who knows, maybe a few of them have something valuable inside.
The winking skip on beds and cold meat. You look like you could use both.
Staying safe, I hope.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy tale. Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Are you prepared to make that commitment? Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor, Titus Mead II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor, long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Baron. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Ricca has a special assignment for you.
If Ulfric gets his hand on... Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjune. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. A legendary crown, dating back to King Harald's time, or before. A powerful relic of a golden age, long since passed. Legend has it that the crown is made from the bones and teeth of ancient dragons, and is said to increase the power of the wearer. Whatever the truth, if Ulfric gets his hands on it, it would be a powerful symbol around which to rally support for his cause. Well, to be frank, we don't. Its location was lost with King Borgus when the Great Hunt killed him off while on his Leshen campaigns. Supposedly, his body was brought back to Skyrim and secretly buried with the crown. Knowledge of that location was lost in the Wars of Secession. But my agents report that Galmar is pretty damn convinced Corvinjune is the tomb of King Borgus. I know Galmar. We fought in many wars together. He's not a sentimental man taken to fancy. If he believes the crown is there, he's likely found it. I hope Ulfric will come to his senses, but I fear he's in too far to stop now. Likely only Ulfric's death or the overthrow of the Jarl supporting him will end this. Either way, much blood will be spilled. Don't wait for me. Get to Corvinjune as soon as you're ready. I'll meet you there. Not everyone's agreed to the move. You've been here long enough to know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
So what? Ulfric gets this crown and then suddenly he's my king?
No, it's not as simple as that. But the Jagged Crown would be a potent symbol for his cause to rally around. But we found it first.
And we gave it to Elisif.
In the absence of the Moot, it would further legitimize your claim.
Perhaps. I'm entrusting you with what resources I can spare. But I'm warning you, if this turns out to be a waste of time and men...
It won't be a waste.
Make sure you take the auxiliary here. You can send him back when you get there and find nothing but old bones. Whips.
The Stonefist's no fool. He's found the crown. But get to him first.
What is it?
It's good we hold the Reach. Were the rebels to gain control, the silver mines would give them coin to hire more thugs and expand their pilots.
Off the coast a ways to the east, you'll find the wreck of the Brinehammer. Never know what treasures may still be aboard.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperium. But what can I help you with? Yep. I just have one question for you. Light, medium, or heavy? All right, here you go. Should keep you light on your feet, and hold up decent enough if you wind up trading blows with the enemy. Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or get it banged up. You'll need to pay like everyone else. The finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Arms and armor, forged by a master craft. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Keep safe, and always wear your armor. I've got weapons for given and armor for getting. Seems there's no... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Arms and armor. Forged by a master.
Can I help you? You should let me know if you need anything.
I'm right behind you.
What do you want me to carry?
Is there anything else you need?
Get your fresh fruit and
fresh fish. Straight.
You know you can afford a septim or two.
I've got a little.
What can I do for you, friend?
Coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
What can I do for you, friend?
Got to keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
Can I help you?